Hello everyone, and now we are going to the exciting topic, diba? About the skin infections and infestations. Okay po, so I will give 3 or more skin diseases. Okay lang po ba sa inyo yun? Okay, so let's start. Yan. What is skin infections? It's a bacterial, fungus, or yeasts, viral including warts, or infestations. Yan po yung mga itatackle natin. Four, di ba? 4 skin infections. First is punta tayo sa bacterial. Dito yung impetigo. Yan. And cellulitis and erysipelas. Yan. Okay? Yan po yung sample na impetigo. It's common. It's also a may complicate eczema. Golden crust, yung kulay niya. Contagious and maybe bullous. Very obvious din. Staphylococci, sometimes streptococci. Yan. That is impetigo. Ano nga ba yung treatment sa impetigo? The treatment of impetigo is mostly topical therapy na tinatawag na mucidic acid, retapamilin, oral therapy, fluclosacilin and or penicillin and erythromycin. So yun po yung mga medication for impetigo. Yan po. And punta naman tayo sa cellulitis. Yan po yung cellulitis, the bacterial infection of the skin and deeper tissues, di ba? Parang dumudugo yung style niya. And commonest on the legs. Maybe localized symptoms, commonly systematic symptoms, fever and malaise. Yan po yung symptoms niya. Yan pa po the clinical features: redness, swelling, increased warmth, ibig sabihin medyo mainit, para siyang may nana, tenderness, blistering, abscess, erosions, and ulceration. Yan, may sugat siya. Yan po. So, ano nga ba yung factors ng cellulitis? The previous episode, cellulitis, venous disease, leg ulcers. Yan. Current or prior injury, trauma, like trauma and surgical wounds. Yan po. Diabetes, alcoholism, obsessive, pregnancy, tinea pedis in the toes of the affected limb, and fissured eczema soles. Yan po yung mga cause or factors why some of us have this kind of skin infection. Yan po. So, alalahanin po natin yung mga yan. Kaya ngayon pa lang, iwasan na po natin. Okay po. Organisms and treatment. Siyempre, kapag merong sakit, kailangan natin gamutin. Yan. 2/3 due to the step 5 genes. Phyogenes. Yan po. Staphylococcus. Sabi din dito is rarities, dog bites, etc. Oral or IV antibiotics. Usually penicillin or erythromycin also. Ganun din po sa una nating natakal. And treat underlying predisposing factor. Yan. Yan po. May pagkakahalintulad po sa eczema, no? Yung cellulitis. Yan po yung cellulitis at yung eczema. And let's go to fungal and yeast. The dermatophytes, ito naman po is Tinea corporis and crucis pedis, Tinea capitis, Tinea ungum. Sa yeast naman is candidiasis, and intertrigo. Yan. We will tackle that. Dermatophytes or tinea corporis. Yan po. May kita po natin para siyang bilog na sun, di ba? Common. Ito po ay groins, cuties, trunk, feet. Minsan sa feet po siya. May dispose to cellulites. Yan po. Hands. Fungus causes eczematous reaction. Yan po. Halos magkakaparehas lang po pero magkaiba po siya ng sakit. Yan po. Tinea corporis, it's a asymmetrical ring. Yan. Like this ring po siya. Central sparing, scaly, pruritic, ideally take scrapping for mycology. Topical dimidazole and steroid egg ductocort. Yan po ang tinea corporis. Next is the dermatophytes or the tinea capitis that usually form animals on not usually from animals these days, typically trichophytum tonsurans. Commonly, nakikita po natin to sa mga children. Yan, sa mga ulo po nila. Diba? Nakikita po natin, kala po natin kuto, diba? Pero meron po palang ganitong sakit. Yan. Scaly patches, itchy, hair loss. Diba? Meron pong case niyan dito sa amin. Spreads between families. Grabe. Ito po pala ay nakakahawa. Yan. Tinea capitis, hair from mycology, not just skin and family. Confirmed diagnosis mycologically. Treat with terbinafine wherever possible. Or gawin po natin to ng 12 weeks. No? DTB article reviews choices. No license for children but accepted practice. Yan po yung treatment niya. Yan po. Punta naman tayo sa dermatophytes. Or tinea ungum. The very common, typically elderly, may act as a reservoir for recurrent infections. Nail dystrophy, yan po, nakikita po natin. And asymmetrical, confirmed with mycology. Yan po. Yung dermatophytes or tinea ungum. Yan po. Like that. Yan po yung tinea ungum. Yan din po yung mga treatment niya, no? Amorolfine nail paint. And also, the oral therapy din po. Terbinafine, 12 weeks of course. Sabi pa doon. Relatively safe. Recurrence common. That's it. Puto naman tayo sa candidal skin infection. Common cause of nappy rash. Diba? Candidal vulvitis, pruritic, statilite lesions, response to imidazole creams. Yan po. Sa ano naman, pityriasis versicolor, common in young adults. Ito po, mostly, di ba? Nilalagyan po natin ng gaw-gaw. Di ba? Sabi natin, bungang araw, di ba? Ito po pala ito. The widespread scaly erythematosus. Slow progression. Mabagal po siya, kaya medyo matagal din maalis. Often presents with hypopigmented macules. Yan po. Yan po pala itawag na pityriasis versicolor. Yan po. Treatment difficult. Sabi ko nga po kanina, it's treatment difficult. Restore orally 200 mg 1 week. Topical imidazole cream. Ano po? Meriker. Sabi pa niya doon. Punta naman tayo sa intertrigo. Yan, rush in body folds. Most commonly, bacteria and yeast thrive. Range in different causes. Infection and inflammatory dermatosis. Treat underlying cause. Diba? Mostly sa mga ito po ay sa mga bilbil, Diba? Mostly din, hindi lang po sa bilbil, sa gilid po ng private part natin. Diba? Hindi, commonly, ako po hindi ko pa po na-try, pero napag-aaralan din po namin to. Yan po ang Canidal Intertrigo. And also, yan po yung Intertrigo. Yan, mostly sa kilikili po pala siya, ano? Yan. That's it. Treatment of viral skin infections. Yan. The herpes simplex, the herpes zoster, warts and molluscum. The herpes simplex, type 1, commonest prime. Yan po yung herpes simplex. Herpes labialis, prodome burning, yan para siyang sunog, vesicles and crusting, self-limiting, yan po, syempre hindi ka makakain yan. And also, HSV type 1 other presentations, para siyang rashes po. That's it. Eczema herpeticum, yan po. HSV type 1, key points, usually symptomatic treatment, patient initiated aciclovir tablets, long-term aciclovir for recurrent episodes, suspect eczema, herpeticum, treat and refer. Yan po, always remember that. Herpes zoster, it is the shingles, reactivation of chickenpox virus. Ooh. Virus in vesicles, commoner in elderly and immune compromise, occurs in children, and dermatotomal pattern. Yan po. Yan po yung shingles na tinatawag natin. Ako po, alam ko po yan. And herpes zoster, pain precedes rash. 1 to 3 days later, crops of blisters, chest neck often and foreheads, commonest sites. Healing slow in the elderly. Post-herpetic neuralgia. Yan po. Herpes zoster management. Siyempre, kailangan natin gamutin din yan. If early antiviral orally. Topical antiseptic and antibacterials as necessary. Pain relief. Capsaicin and gabapentin. Yan po yung mga gamit or need natin. Let's go to warts and molluscum. Yan po. Very common po sa atin to, lalo na sa mga tumatanda at sa mga foreigner, di ba? Common. Sabi nga dito, children especially with eczema, pox virus, self-limiting, treatments poor. Yan, mahirap po siya gamitin din. Molluscum and contagiosum, sabi nga dito, Cochrane review to 2010. Ito po ay na-review daw na gamot din daw. It's poor quality. Australian lemon myrtle oil. Some benefit. Overall, no single intervention. Convincingly effective. So, wag po muna natin gamitin. Kapag hindi po ito just an advice. Diba? Kapag wala pong therapeutic approve or some approval from the DOH na pwedeng gamitin, ay wag po natin gamitin. Okay. Viral warts, very common, self-limiting, studies show 12% in 4 to 6 years old, 4.9% in 16 years old, those with warts at 11 years old, 93% no warts at 16 years old, commoner in butchers and abattoir workers. Yan po. And HPV self-limiting. Yan. What treatment do you know? Are they effective? Yan. Treatment, syempre. Actually, none. Cytotherapy, salicylic acid wart paints, duct tape, homotherapy, laser. Yan, mostly laser kasi we are in the modern technology days, di ba? And cimetidine or etc. Poor evidence of efficacy of anything. Wow. So, cytotherapy for warts, outcomes 3 months of cure rate 52%. Cure rate in second 3 months 41%. Cytotherapy as effective as wart paint after 3 months 25% are unresponsive. Treatments of wart cure after 12 months 43% for weekly. Wow, 48% for 2 weekly and 44% for 3 weekly. Number of treatments determines cure. Ibig sabihin matagal po ito at very siguro po mahirap po no magkaroon ng warts. Di ba po? If we will treat this kind of skin infection ay mahirap po. And punta po tayo sa infestation, scabies, pediculus, and continuous larva migrants. Scabies, ito po yung mostly makikita po natin parang may malilit na termite, di ba? Or mite, di ba? Sarcopotis, scabby mite, barrel fingers, wrist, 4 to 6 weeks later, eczematous reaction, intensely pruritic, widespread eczema major feature, spreads between close contacts. Yan po, ang scabies. Yan, para po siyang mite. Parang maliit na kuto. Treat whole family all close contacts. Yan, very important. Permethrin clear, cream, Lysiliar, Lyclear, at all at the same time. Neck down, overnight application. Wash bed linen. Yan, linisan yung palagi yung hinihigaan. Retreat 1 week later. Okay. Very important, eczema may persist to for 4 to 6 weeks for clearing time. Topical steroids and emollients. Extent of eczema variable. Yan po. Ivermectin and scabies. Difficult to treat scabies. Oral ivermectin, single oral dose 200 mcg per kilogram, particular crusted Norwegian scabies. Yan. And pediculus or head lice. Ito naman po yung kuto. Diba? Very common po na meron dito sa Pilipinas din. Common, louse feeds on scalp blood, which is very common na alam natin yan. Needs on hair, maybe relatively asymptomatic. Diba? Hindi natin alam, may kuto na pala. Diba? Yan. Widespread of lice. Widespread problem, treatment difficult, chemical measures, physical methods, and suffocation, new treatments. Yan po. So, punta natin to. Isopropyl myristate, 50% of cyclomethicone solution. Fulmer solution, yan. 10% contact time, very effective, first line treatment. Yan po yung mga treatment na inaano nila. And for the summary, skin infections are common. Bacterial, fungus, yeast, viral, including warts, and infestations. Alam nyo guys, these all skin infection are sometimes it can be adapted. Hindi natin alam kung kailan, pero it is very important for us to have our proper hygiene. Okay po? So, once again, thank you for listening. Thank you for this course. Thank you, sir. And thank you, students. Okay po? To God be the glory in everything we have, in everything na nagawa po natin. Okay po. God bless.